First of all, how are you? How does it feel to come back to Israel?
It feels amazing. I'm so happy to be back, and so much has changed, some buildings, some new streets, but the people are the same, so it's been great so far.
The same friends?
Same friends, but you know, I mean, it always feels good when I come back to Israel. Traveling around, I see people from Israel, and they stop me and say hi, and remind me of the good old Maccabi days. But coming back here, it feels great.
You know, everybody wants to know if you're going to fall in love again with Israel, or maybe you're going to stay here.
I never fall out of love with Israel. I've always been in love with Israel. As far as staying here, you know, I never say never, but this is more of a vacation than to stay.
How do you feel with your career in the NBA? You know, everybody here in Israel watching you all the time.
I feel good. I'm really excited about Caspi coming to Cleveland. I think he's a great addition. I'm so proud of how well he's played since he's been in the NBA, and he has so much potential to get that much better. So I'm happy. I'm glad that things are working out with myself, and we'll see what happens in the future.
What do you think about the decision of Derek Sharpe today? You heard about it?
Yes, I'm very happy for Derek. He's had probably one of the best careers in European history. It's certainly right up there with the very best. The success that he's had as a player, and I think that the experience that he's gotten as a player is just going to help him in his next career as a coach. So just, you know, everybody that's been around Maccabi knows what he meant to Maccabi and certainly to the teams that I was a part of. And he's just been a great, great teammate, and I think he's going to make a great coach as well. You couldn't imagine a better teammate and friend to have other than Derek. I mean, he's, you know, in English we say selfless, you know, not selfish, but selfless. Like, he gives of himself almost to a fault. And, he's really for the team, put the team first, and I think that's why he's had so much success as a player. Truly, you know, my best basketball days were here in Maccabi Tel Aviv, and a large part of it, main reason is because of the fans, and they're legendary, you know. There's players in the NBA, famous players that I've played with and against, and they always talk about the fans of Maccabi Tel Aviv, and you know, to be a part of that tradition and what we have here in Tel Aviv with Maccabi is just something special for me. And you know, like I said, I never say never, you know, I'd never, but honestly, the real reason why I would hesitate to come back to Maccabi is just because I wouldn't want to mess up what we already had in the past. You know, I want them to remember those special days as they were. And, you know, I don't think I could make anything better. So just kind of leave it how it is because it's perfect.
We're still going to wait for you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right, no problem.